saying about doing McOpera, Music Cooperative Scotland, is that obviously the musicians aren't in the pits.
Yes.
But the whole point of the co-op is that we're all equally able to come out of our usual roles of musicians and create our own work and create our own emotional life that's independent of that. And so, you know, in this project, for instance, in Simoon, and likewise when we were doing Rothschild's Violin last year, we sourced the conductor, Ian Ryan. Between myself and Ian, we booked all the singers. We specifically sourced particular singers who were capable of doing the roles in both these pieces, particularly in Simoon, in Erik Chisholm's Simoon, which is a hugely complex piece, very rhythmically challenging. And I think that's one of the roles of any musician in this day and age, to be, as I say, to be more than the instrument they play. And I do think there's a future, I think there's a massive future for opera played in the way that we're doing with Rothschild's Violin, in non-typical venues, with